I welcome you all to Anthony TV. For those of you who haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so by smashing the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell.
Gwebi River Bridge and Orchestra of Superior Engineering. Zimbabwe's terrain is changing dramatically. One of the best examples of the city's resurgent infrastructure is the Gwebi River Bridge. This enormous undertaking is proof of the potent fusion of public vision and private sector know-how. The driving force behind this change is Exodus & Company Private Limited. Exodus's commitment to Zimbabwe's advancement is further cemented with the construction of the Gwebi River Bridge, which is a key component of this larger plan. The project is an essential route that links the Parliament Building, Loop Road, Mount Hampton, and Westgate. The innovative design was offered by ZCAD Consulting Engineers. The bridge's seamless integration with the surroundings is proof of their rigorous attention to detail and dedication to sustainable development. With their knowledge of building, BS was essential in making the idea a reality. BS made sure the bridge will last a long time and function well by carefully strengthening its structure and creating a surface that is both sturdy and safe. The project also profited from the important specialized services provided by Adelcraft, Brown Engineering, National Cranes Equipment, Micapel, Hit Bay Sanitation, CBF, and Four Ways Concrete. The Gwebi River Bridge is a representation of Zimbabwe's development and the strength of public-private alliances. It is a team effort that demonstrates the knowledge and skills of engineers, designers, and construction specialists coming together to build a historic infrastructure that will benefit the city for many years to come. The clear span of the bridge is 20 meters above the river. On either side of the river, the enormous concrete wall-like abutments support the steel girders. Elastomeric bridge bearing pads made of rubber and steel hold the steel girders to the abutments, allowing the steel to slightly move to account for expansion and contraction. To allow for mobility, the girders include a 40 mm gap at either end.